press, moderately heavy, 30 kilos, 65 pounds. We're gonna do chest and scapula training. So first you're gonna start with archer push-ups. To do an archer push-up, you're gonna be here, it's gonna be like this. I'm gonna force it down from my palm, use my scapula. So I'm here, you know what I mean? You're gonna do four. One, two, keep your arms straight. Three, four. Be in the center, hold for 4 seconds. One, two, three, four. Take the head, dumbbells. Everything is four because the arch push-ups will make it uneven. Four reps, something moderately heavy. Take your time. Two, you're doing this part of the shoulder. Push through your scapula. Four. Now we're going to go back to archer push-ups. So push down on your palm. I'm here, I lean, push. One, arm straight. Two, you should not feel this in your shoulders, you should feel this in your back. Four, walk in, 4 second hold, come down. Then you're going to do this again. Everything is 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Pitch. Some type of pull, so you're not like this, you're like this. And one, pinch, and